Welcome to another video tutorial for OpenCart. This time around we'll be explaining how to create new product categories. You will see how to add new categories and modify the existing ones. Let's start. To view the category section, go to your admin panel and click on Catalog. The first menu you will see is called Categories. So we click it. This is your category list. You can view all your product categories and make the changes you need from here. To create a new product category, click on the button in the top right corner. These are the fields that configure your categories. In other words, imagine these as store aisles, with all the shelves where you arrange your products so customers can find them easy. Like every store, each aisle has its own name with the products it contains. This is configured in the first field, category name. Make sure you use the most simple and descriptive name for your category because it will be visible in the front end and it must be as clear as possible for your customers. Take t-shirts for example. In the description, you can tell a bit about the product you are selling in this category. Make something about their quality, variety, manufacturers, and so on. This information will be displayed when you open the category in the storefront, so this is the place to put some of your keywords for an extra SEO boost. Next is the meta tag title. SEO experts suggest to use under 55 characters. This is basically the title of your category page, which means the optimal structure should be the main keyword of the category, a secondary keyword, and your brand name. So it should be something like t-shirts, men's apparel, your brand name. The meta tag description is a short description for your category, which will appear as a snippet in the search results when someone looks for your products in search engines like Google, Yahoo, AOL, etc. SEO specialists suggest that the optimal size here is between 150 and 160 characters. Last for the general tab are the meta tag keywords. These keywords appear in the HTML code of the web page and have a small but still important role in your SEO. Here's a helpful tip for you. Do some keyword research using Google AdWords Keyword Planner and Google Trends. Look for long-tail keywords and place them in the field separated by commas. Next up is the Data tab. The first field is called Parent. Leaving it empty, the category will be considered as a parent one. If you want this to be a subcategory, select the parent category you want to assign it to. The filters menu lets you assign the necessary filter groups so your customers can use them to find product from the category faster. For more information on how to use filters in OpenCart, make sure you check out our video tutorial. Below, you will see the option to assign this category to multiple stores. And this is valid if you have a multi-store running. The SEO keyword is the keyword that you want to appear in your SEO URL. Write it down with a dash instead of space. For example, snowboard dash boots. Choose a high quality image to upload for your new category. Click the image, then click on edit and upload your own image file. To assign an image to a category, you need to select it in the uploads. Next is the option to select whether you want the category to be part of the top menu or not. This would only work for parent categories. Moving on, we have a field to select the number of columns we want in the main menu when hovering over our category. If the number is higher than 1, this will arrange the subcategories in columns instead of rows. A handful tip here, this is also only valid for parent categories. Finally, We can assign a sort order to the categories so they're organized in the main menu and category list properly. Enable its status, so the new category and its products appear in the storefront where your customers can see it. Last stop is called design. You can use the layout override function to assign any of your other layout and its contents to the categories. For instance, if you want your category to use the contacts layout, you simply assign it, and off you go. We're all set. And that's about it. You're now ready to start setting up the categories and begin adding products to them. Click the like button if this video has helped you, and subscribe to our channel for many more OpenCart tutorials to come.